Dr. Meera, Lakhtakia. The causes of hematocolpos, you know, that is a condition where the menstrual blood gets collected in vagina. Why? Because of the imperforate hymen. So the blood collects in vagina and the vagina dilates. And that condition is called hematocolpos. Condition of hematocolpos, which I've already said, easier diagnosis, easier treatment. So if you are having continuous low abdominal pain or amenorrhea or difficulty in passing of urine, but also noticing a small lump, you know, small bulge below the navel, and you're not having your periods, please do visit your doctor so that this condition can be diagnosed.